Rolling. Black Sunshine, Fast Second Intro. What's up, everybody? I'm Chris, along with Kevin and I. We are, if I can get my camera loose from all of the crazy packs of Bowman, Bomber Sports Cards and Collectibles, the home of Big Money Hit Live Breaks, igniting the collector in you. That's the plan tonight, guys. We got all of our crazy guests, but Marty, well, we lost Doc. Let's bring him back. We just did a baseball full case of Bowman. But, so now we can bring these guys back in. Now we just got 10 boxes of absolute football. Can't wait to see that. All right, so guys, the whole gang is here, including Donnie Football, the Wheaties Box. High five, everybody, for hanging out with us. Chuck went out here. High five. Chuck went there. Let's get ready to say hey. I really need some water, but we'll deal with that a little bit later. Guys, all right, I'm going to try to get rolling through this as quickly as I can. But for guys that are watching this back, thank you guys so much for your bids and all those that are live, of course. Warm welcome to you, Bomber. We're located in Northeast Ohio near Cleveland. My uncle's nickname was Bomber. He's a softball player in the Bowling Green, Ohio area for about 40 years. Many moons ago. But that's why we call Bomber, guys, and we bring the energy, we bring the fun, and of course the big booms, hopefully, tonight for you guys. So thank you all, each and every one of you, for your bids. We have a couple of teams that are not paid up yet for all the other guys. Man, there's a Fred McNeil golf clap around for those guys. I don't want to show, there he is. That means that we may have to auction a couple of teams live. So if we do not have payment prior to break time, unfortunately, we've got to move them a different way. So I'll explain how that'll work in just a moment. So feel free to stick around with us if you'd like. A couple of quick things, guys. We invite you all to follow us on our social media. We can't do much in the way of marketing, so word of mouth. If there's other collectors that you have, let them know if you have a good time here. You can always give us a thumbs up on our Facebook page. Our Twitter handle and Instagram are both at Bomber Breaks. Our YouTube page, you can subscribe there. But make sure you subscribe to us on our Ustream page. That'll give you a heads up when we go live. We tend to do breaks before and after eBay on bomberbreaks.com. Check out our website, guys. We got lots of fun stuff up there. Team breaks for Top's Finest. We've got a random division baseball mixer that did sell out, so we're going to be doing that one right after this break. We also have Contenders Football. We're down to 5 spots. Last I checked, $99. Get you a random division. That's the lowest we can go on it. And that's a random division, 6 boxes, at least 36 out of some of those boxes we've seen, up to 7 autographs. So if we can do that tonight, that'd be cool with our football guys. We also have some Immaculate here we can mix together with Contenders if y'all want, and some other nice baseball products hanging out with us. So let's see what all we got up there. I'll try to show. It's going to be kind of tough to see, but in our emails that we send out, we have a newsletter that we share on social and also in your inboxes. Hopefully they get to them. They get to you guys. They have a list of everything that we have there. I don't know if that can show, but there's football and basketball and those baseball mixers. We got a lot of sweet baseball stuff. So coming up Sunday night, we're going to have a big mega baseball mixer with all kind of high-end stuff in it. That's on the website right now as well. So multi-team cards, guys. Those go to the majority ownership. So you got on 2 of the 3 shipping. I'll be getting these out by Monday. If there's a card you want to scan or a picture of, though, please email us at bombersportscards@gmail.com. And I think that pretty much covers everything. So hopefully, if there's any questions, let us know, guys. Message us, of course, in our if you guys want a scan of a card, just message us in eBay or email us at bombersportscards@gmail.com. All right, so still no go on. Okay, so we'll figure out how to deal with the, we'll see where we're at, guys. All right, so let me run through your teams and your names. Let me grab the case over there. I got to smash down some of these, some of these Bowman boxes. Okay, so everybody in the break, man. Thank you guys tonight. It is 11:23 in the East. There we go, 5:29. 5:29 the East, getting ready to break some absolute football. Absolute memorabilia. All right, Battleship, Soto 6. Good luck to your Patriots. Scams, cards, leave my man. Good luck to your Bills, Redskins, Falcons, and the Cardinals. Peeling SJ, Josh. Dolphins and the Buccaneers are both yours. Good luck to you, man. Darren, good luck to your Jets tonight. Rose Tattoo. Thanks for stopping back with us, man. The Eagles, Titans, and the Texans. Sick. Cowboys. Great to see you back, man. Hopefully you get them. How about some Cowboys tonight? Ballpark Legends backing out tonight with a G, man. And this one, looking for that OD cash. Sharper, 22,000. Good luck to them. Houday, the Bengals. A1 on site. Still looking for payment. Last I checked there for the Steelers. Hopefully everything's okay, brother man. But we'll have to, we got to give you a few more minutes. All right, Amanda, number 11. Browns, Vikings, and the Seahawks are yours, my man. Good luck to you. Loyola Northway, good luck to your Ravens. Kansas, over there, get in the Bears, Colts, and Broncos are yours. Cody Heiser, thanks, man. Cody, the Packers, Raiders are yours. Cardboard Killer, looking to slay some Lions tonight. My man, good luck to you. U.S. 2015 style, good luck and welcome to the break pad, man. The Jaguars are yours. Milt Rich, good luck to your Saints, man. Ambale, good luck to your Panthers. Kirkhoff, 1946, good luck to your Chiefs, man. Elite Gold Guy, 2011, good luck to your Rams, the Collector's Factory. Let's go Mountaineers. He's got the 49ers tonight. And EAB, 93 to 1997. My man, welcome in tonight, and good luck to your Chargers. All right. A few packs. I'm gonna make a bunch of weird squeaking sounds if I don't get these cleaned up for a minute. All right. All right, so guys, we made the call. Who's with me live? Steelers. Steelers, man. Sorry, brother. Hopefully you can get into us next time. Steelers are going to be on the auction block. A1 on site. Sorry we missed you, brother, man. Hopefully everything's okay, but we're going to have to auction your team. So we will cancel the transaction and refund you if you do pay. All right, everybody else, you guys got a chance to bid on the Steelers. Full case of absolute memorabilia. You guys got a chance on them. So everybody with a PayPal account, you guys are welcome to bid. I'll put 1 minute on my phone. I'll count down the seconds in the chat. Be mindful of a little delay in the chat. And also in the last 5 seconds or so, if you bid much higher than the next highest bid, we'll get them for a dollar over. And if there's any ties, whoever gets their bid in first will win it. So All right, let's rock and roll, guys. 1 minute on the clock. Anybody with a PayPal account, you guys are open to bid. We will send an invoice to you if you need it, or if you can send it to us direct, that would be even better. If you're in this break, let us know. We'll figure all that out at the end. All right, so to give you an idea, they went for upper 30s on eBay. All right, so guys, Steelers spot auction now in full case. Absolute football. Yeah, folks. Absolute football. This one right here. One minute on the clock for the Steelers. Full case spot. Here we go. Boom. Good luck with your bid, guys. Thank y'all. 50. All right, I'm going to keep my trap shut now. Sorry, guys. And the timer goes off. Thank you guys for your bids there. And I think Amboy got him. Josh and Augie Sports Cal. Boo, Andy and Allison. Thank you guys, all y'all, for your bids. I'm trying to get that to focus for y'all. There he is. And sniped him by $1. So Amboy, you got him, man. Thank you, thank you. We'll add the Steelers to you. Guys, should be pretty quick. 10 boxes. What is there? 10 cards in a box, I think. So, we'll get all the packs out here. Yeah, we'll get them all out on the brake pad. Come on, baby. The baseball mixer. Anyways, we'll see if we can't get that contenders done. Is that our Chargers manager opted? EAB9397. Awesome, man. Welcome in. Who else is with me live tonight that's in this break? I'll give a quick shout out to everybody. Amboy, Andy, and Allison, B-Baller, Boo, Cal, Mad Pave, Augie Sports, Josh, the Cowboys, TC, Troy, Twinkie Man, and we got a few out there that are watching as guests tonight. All right. That's right. These are the little mini boxes that have the cards, I think, in the acetate. Wrapped in plastic. Amboy, bombersportscards@gmail.com. bombersportscards@gmail.com. I can type it in, or Kevin can, in just a second here for you. Josh, my man, thank you. B-ball up! What's up, brother, man? Whoop. Man, these are big boxes to put such little boxes in them. So I always thought about Playbook, man. The last few years, they always had such huge boxes. Then they finally, I mean, they put so much in the packaging, it's ridiculous. Yeah, why? Yeah. He didn't just pay, did he? Huh? Yeah. Jags! Ooh! Jags, that's US 2015. Saw that's you, man. Awesome. Boo Man. Boo Manchu. Alright, you know what? Might as well just pop them out, get the estate out. Amboy, let us know when that payment's been sent, man. We'll look for it. Is anybody in the room interested in the contenders break? Wondering, we had a half of, I had a half of mine to try doing a individual player checklist break, and I thought about how long that would take to sort. Thought better of it, I thought. All right, so they are all out.
How's my cup of water? Must have left it upstairs.
Yes, Emily, we can here. Sorry, guys, we gotta we get payment from Amboy here, and then we'll get started. I'm gonna go grab a quick cup of water, and I'll be right back. Blackberry smoke playing. William, we just got it, man. Awesome. I just showed up. You're the man. Thank you so much. That definitely helps out, man. It's a lose-lose when we have eBay issues usually. But this one was a win-win for you. All right. Thank you, William. Got it, man. All right. Let's roll, let's roll, let's roll. Game on, break on. Absolute. All right. So, guys, if we hit any guys, I think there are some cards that are two different players, like front and back and all that. So, majority rules. If you happen to own the majority of the teams on it. And if not, then we will go to the randomizer for hits. If it's not a hit card, I guess we're going to have to do the same thing. We've got to figure out who gets it. So, or I'll roll the dice one way or another. I'll roll the dice. So, all right, here we go. Mercedes Lewis. It'll take me a minute to figure out the allocation here. Dion Buchanan. Cardinals. Maurice Jones-Drew. There he is. Number down 25. 17 out of 25. Looks like a backwards card there on that side. So, what's the kid reporter? What do we got here behind that one? LeSean McCoy. Hog Heaven. Nice. Eagles gear. And here's a Rams, the 20th anniversary card. Yes, Trey Mason, Greg Robinson. On the front, AJ and Cyrus. So, Bengals, Bills, Rams. Bengals, Bills, Rams. There's two Rams on the back. We got on three out of four. So, I'm going to set these aside. I'll do something to determine the winner of those at the end. All right, start out with 150 points. Guess what? We got to randomize those two. Buying 150 points. There's Johnny. Boom! A sweet quad memorabilia patch card. 41 out of 99. The brown, the orange, black. We got some of the jerseys, some of the football. So there's Johnny for the Browns. I'm out of starting to think. I tell you what. He might come back with a vengeance this year. You never know. Dree! There's Archer. Quad piece. 143 out of 249. So the Steelers. Also, Amboli. Well, that's Amboli. Amano. I got these two. Amboli and Amano. You guys are different guys, aren't you? What does he have? All right. Kadeem Carey. Quad. Football and Jers. 106 out of 149 for Duppers. Burst going to Ken. All right, pack two. All right, on the other side, Andrew Luck base piece. All cards are getting mailed in this one, of course. Justin Gilbert, Rook, and CJ Spiller out of 99. 53 out of 99. Reporter card. Colin Kaepernick, 49ers, Hog Heaven. Hog Heaven insert piece. Bengals on the back and Bengals on the front. 20th anniversary Cincinnati Bengals card. Yeah, the baseball division mixer. We've not done it yet because we're still on our eBay breaks, man. So that is coming up next. So you can watch it live with me. It'll take about maybe another 15 total minutes for to do this one. And then we'll do it at, for sure, right at midnight. Marion Grice, our Chargers. EAB in the house. Grice with some ink. And nice. Colts. T.Y. Absolute ink. Boom. 40 out of 50 for the Colts. Ken. Very nice. Marion Grice and now T.Y. Two autographs. Oh, I see Jimmy G. Boom! I love it. These six window autograph cards. Or no, the six window jerseys. Those are sharp. 165 to 249. Battleship. Garoppolo. Behind him is Brandon Cooks. 134 out of 249. Quad. And then behind him, 271 out of 249. Jadeveon Clowney. With another six swatch. Carr, 217-249. So the Saints, Mount Rich, and the Texans. Rose Tattoo. I did a quick, I showed all the autos at the end of the video. So if you're asking about the Bowman, the autographs and the Bowman, you can find that on our video, man. That was, it's on its way to YouTube. I don't know if it's there yet, but in our Ustream history, you can see it. It's available right now. Okay, here we go. Keenan Allen, Jimmy Garoppolo. Look at that 20th anniversary card. 11 out of 20. Boom. Nice little hit battleship. That's pretty cool. And I like that Tavon. Mountaineer, 2 out of 20. Elite Gold Guy, the Golden Blue. Flying WV in the house. All right, Kid Reporter card on the other side. Aaron Murray is our Hog Heaven. Aaron Murray for the Chiefs. Dolphins, Josh, 20th anniversary card. Heartline, Tannehill, Marino, and Michael Wallace. Ink, Torrey! Boom for the Ravens. Value spot hit, 14 out of 50. Torrey. Ravens, Loyola Northway. Nice hit there, man. And behind him is Dumper Skyler Fuller, 98 out of 99. Rookie for Chicago. Mid-court, little mini cardboard decker, bringing the bone. Ken, that's you, man. And behind him, oh, we got a triple. Or six. Oh, we got six. The randomizer might get some work. All right, let's see what we got here. Browns. We got Johnny, Blake, Derek, Teddy, Jimmy, and Savage. That's a boom with all the quarterbacks. 78 out of 99. That's awesome. Jags. Hey, all right, I can already tell. That one's going to have to be randomized. All right, so we'll do that one at the end. Behind him, Quad Davante Adams. 118 out of 249. Green Bay all by itself. Cody. Congrats. And Andre the G-Man. Andre the Giant. Number 245 out of 249. For the Giants. The Giants. On the board. G-Man ball. Ballpark Legends. Well, if you got two, that'll give you a shot at it. A little bit better shot. Mike Floyd. Late division breaks. I tell you, we're all about it. It's Friday night. I'll hang with you guys. We got some awesome baseball product. We got some contenders. Let's get that contender. Michael Floyd. Peyton Manning base. Jake Locker. 6 out of 10 for the Titans. 6 out of 10 Locker Cat. Hog Heaven is Geno. Mountaineers running wild here. Hog Heaven. Geno Smith for the Jets. And Drew Brees. Josh McCown. Saints and Bucks. Panthers and Falcons. So that one will have to get randomed. Figured out a winner for that one at the end. And behind him is the Crow. How about now? Isaiah. 119 on 199. Nice rookie auto. Behind him is another 150 points, so we'll have randomizing to do for the points. Numbered out of 249, Teddy! Quad, Teddy Bridge, 85 out of 249. I'm out. Behind him, KC, Aaron Murray, Tools of the Trade, 112 out of 149, so football and swatch. Kirkhoff, nice hit. That card looks sweet. And Chuck Sims, oh, the Bucks. Boom, where's my flying WV? There he is, Josh, whoop. WWE flying in there. Oh, 4 out of 15. Sweet three-color patch, a little bit in that upper left corner as well. I know you like the Mike Evans guy a little better, though. But congrats, that's... There he is, the Mountaineer running back. I don't know what they're... Maybe he'll get to play some down there this year. Vincent Jackson, Trey Mason Rook, and Trevor Riley. Trevor O'Reilly. O'Reilly Auto Parts for around the bench here late at night. 84 out of 99. All right, the Hog Heaven is Jay Cutler. Dub Bears. All right, Browns, Vikings. Texans, Raiders. Rookie defensive players. 20th anniversary card. Jerick McKinnon. 20 out of 20. Boom. AP is acting kind of dumb, so McKinnon's probably going to get some work. I'm out now. Congrats. How about them Cowboys? Got a Cowboys auto. Cowboys. Michael Sam. 158 out of 199. He playing in the Canadian leagues. Ooh, this one's out of 99. Tarek Carr. I thought it was Savage for a second. No, it's the Raiders. Derek Carr. Cody. Derek Carr by himself. Kadeem Carey right below him. Holy Kadeem Harry Carey. Quad piece. 132 out of 249. And on the back, Jaguars. Allen Robinson. 60. Out of 99. 60 out of 99. Jaguars A-Rob. Tools of the trade. So the Jags. 2015. U.S. 2015. Boom. All right. Kaepernick base. Marcus Roberson. And Alex Smith of the Chiefs is numbered out of 99. 32 out of 99. Colin Kaepernick. Hog Heaven. Dolphins, 20th anniversary again. Same group, I believe. Whoa. Nile River Davis. Boom. The Chiefs, Kirkhoff. Nice. 8 out of 25. Mr. Nile, the Nile River Davis. Runs on the brake pad. There's a purple. Taj! Can't dodge him. He's in there. Ooh. 1 out of 20. Darren. How about that? The Jets. Dropping a Taj. Boom. Josh Boyd, 1 out of 20. Oh, no, we've got a whole timeline of quarterbacks and running rookies. Oh, my, look at that one. Holy cow. An 8 spot. An 8 spot. Bengals, Colts, Dolphins, Bucks, Chiefs, Texans, Bengals, and Giants. Sweet card. Sweet card. Random fest. Yeah, on the back. 64 of 99. So we got to random that one. Odcat quad relic. 004 out of 249. Yes. Out of 249. Ballpark legends. Oh, Odcat's behind him. Double Odcat jersey. 127 out of 249. Odie Cats. Boom, boom. Now let's get one with some ink on it for you, right? Man, that we hit a numbered out of 8 that had patches on it, I think, in our other case. Jimmy Graham, Stephon Tuitt. Steelers rook piece, Michael Floyd out of 99. All right, Larry Fitzgerald is the hog heaven. Larry Fitz. Quarterbacks, Savage Murray. Garoppolo Thomas. Figure out a winner for that one in a moment. And, oh, the Giants. Man, that was Odie for a minute. The other G, man. It's Andre the Giant. Ballpark Legends. 4 out of 20. Boom. Sweet, man. 2 footballs in Jersey. Behind him. Bucks. More Prime Patch Buccaneers. 10 out of 199. ASJ. Jenkins. Josh Green Bay behind him. Jarrett Boykin. Auto. Boykin. Beckers. Cody, congrats. Boykin, is he a wide receiver? Seems like he got some catches there late in the year. Ooh, behind him is Christine Michael. Seattle's second or third year now, man. 69 out of 75. Seahawks. I'm out of here. Oh, my. Check that out. Hootay! 5 out of 15. Boom! Talk about tools of the trade. Wow, that card is sweet. Sharper. Congrats, man. Sharper 22,000. That is pretty. Walter Payton is behind him. What do we got of Walter? Boom! Walter jersey piece. 67 out of 149. Mini cardboard dick emojo. The best sweetness. Nice hit, Kenny! And K-Man quad. 84 out of 149. Quad, Kelvin Benjamin. And Bully! Here you go, man. 3 boxes to go, everybody. Good luck. If you do strike out in total, we'll send a hobby pack along with any other cards that you got for your teams, guys. Well, let's keep that, keep some hits moving here. We still got 15 of them at least. Geno, Cam, Trent Murphy, Redskins, 8 of 10. Parallel rookie card. Still looking for that football helmet. Want to see a football helmet card. I remember those are cool. And Jace Amaro is our hog heaven. Jace Amaro. All right. Colts, Jags, Titans, and Texans. 20th anniversaries. And oh my! Lightning bolts! EAB! 1993 to 97. Great 4 years, man. I spent those in high school. And I watched a lot of LaDainian Tomlinson during those years, too. Boom! 7 out of 10. Absolute ink. Wow, that's awesome, man. That's your first boom on the brake pad, isn't it? Sweet hit. And the Dolphins! Josh gotcha! Jawan James! 22 out of 25 autograph! Holy cow! Jawan! TC, that's you, man. And there's Kendall Wright! For the Titans, game worn jersey, 227 out of 249. Tennessee, Rose Tattoo! Congrats, and Khalil Mack Reyes. Heiser, there it is, man. That's nice, 81 out of 99. Khalil Big Mac, no sauce. And number 249 behind him is Devontae. Big game Devontae, quad piece, also for Cody. And Andre Williams, 12 of 20. That's a pretty sweet card too. Six windows, got some gray, some white, and blue. And some whatever that is, little sticker, something popping out of there. Out of 20 for ballpark. Legends. Two more to go. Come on, let's see some more ink. Ink patch action. Aaron Rodgers, Travis Swanson, Dez out of 25. Cowboys, nice. Dez piece. Jake Locker. Hog Heaven, Titans. Green Bay. All Green Bay on that one. Rodgers, Lacey, Jordy, and Randall. Auto. Keith winning. Hashtag winning. 157 out of 199. Another Ravens. Very good break for the Ravens spot. Loyola Northway. Behind him, Logan Thomas. Wow, look at that card. Boom. Arizona with a beauty hit. Wow, 2 of 15. Scamps. Shut out no more, Lee. Holy petunias and letters and glove and numbers and letters. Holy cow. That's incredible. That's very nice. Joseph Randall. How about them Cowboys? Cowboys. I'm doing that because, you know, his name's Sick Cowboys. You get it? Okay. Boom. Wow. Sweet little ink of Mr. Randall. And behind him, Bishop. $1.25. The state charges a $1.25, Bishop. All right. Not so good at that one anymore. 140 out of 149. Tennessee. Rose Tattoo. Denver, Demaryius Thomas. Now the Broncos on the board. 133 out of 249. Broncos for Ken. And there's Mike Evans out of 149. There's Josh. Mr. Evans, 36 is the card number. And those are all a little unique. All those colors are different, just a little different. One more box. Good luck, everybody. Come on, helmet. What a helmet. Larry Fitz, Jeremy Maclin, Trey Burton, Eagles, 20 out of 25. Marshawn Lynch, Beast Mode, Hog Heaven. Redskins, RG3, Alfred Morris, the 20th anniversary. Deshaun and Pierre. Autograph, Solomon Patton. Officer Patton, 21 out of 25. Bucks, Josh. Got another autograph, rookie. Behind him is another one. How about this old school hit for the 49ers? From C-Town to Morgantown. Collector's Factory. Boom! Bill Romanowski, 20 of 25. Absolute ink. Well, great defensive players on lots of fantastic teams. Terrence West, how about them Browns? T-West to 249. Four swatches. For MNL. Niners, Carlos Hyde from Columbus, Ohio. Take a little jaunt. East going. That's 85 out of 99. Nice. Some leather. Looks like some little shoe action there. Shoe, football, and cloth. And the last hit of the break. Niners, Hooday. Jeremy Hill is Hooday. 202 out of 249. All right. Thank you guys, everybody. Let's see how I can get these cards taken care of. We've got that baseball break. I hate to hold it up. So if you guys don't mind, I'll do a video later on assigning these. Since these are not, this is going to take about, that'll just take a few more minutes. I'll do that at the end of the night and post a separate video to allocate the 20th anniversary card. So I'll randomize these, and then I'll put all teams in for the 150 points, and we'll take care of those right now. The 20th anniversaries, look for a separate video, and we'll determine that way. All right, so the tools of the trade. All right, let's get those taken care of right now. Okay, top left on the 8-ball card. I got Bengals, Chiefs, Fins, Bucks, bottom. Oh, that's supposed to be Colts, not Chiefs, man. Chiefs. Texans. Bengals. Giants. All right, so guys, the rule is 3 plus whatever the dice roll is. The dice rolls a 4, so 7 total clicks. Top spot gets it after 7. May the Fox be with you all. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And number 7, it goes to the Chiefs. Kirkcuff. The 8 jersey card is yours. Congrats. Now let's do the 6 spotter. Left, top to bottom. Top left, Browns. Top right, Vikings. Jags. Pats, Raiders, Texans. All right, the 6 bot, 3 plus a 1. So 4 total times. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Another 4. Who'd it be? There he is. So Derek Carr wins the battle of the quarterbacks for Cody. All right, all NFL teams in now. Top 2 get 150 points. All 32 teams. All right, 3 plus 5, 8. We go 8. Top 2 with points in there. Mail day. Good luck, guys. That's 4, 5, 6, 7. And one more is 8. Bears and Raiders. Bears and the Raiders were hot. Ken and Cody. Bears, Raiders. 8 times. Woo! All right. Everyone, thank you guys so much for hanging out with me tonight on Friday. Stick around if you guys want to get in on some more. We've got our first little random division baseball mixer is right now. These other guys, I will put the video up as soon as we're done with other stuff tonight. I'll do that last. All right, I'm going to stop. I'll say this and I'll get her uploaded to YouTube. YouTube. See you guys. Thank you all again for joining. You can bid on some more football. I'll tell you what, Sunday night we've got Crown Royale. And that's the night. And Playbook. We got Playbook and Crown Royale back on the break pad for Sunday night. So check out your teams in those. Those two have been, it hit some phenomenal cards last Monday night. We did the same mix of Tier 1 baseball and then those the Playbook and the Crown silhouette pieces and the big book pieces. So we'll catch you guys then. If not, a little bit later on tonight.